Sometimes you may want to create an exact copy of a sheet within a spreadsheet. Now if you use copy paste, it doesn't always work correctly, especially around the widths of columns and rows. So what we can do is if you go to the sheet and you right click, you'll see there's an option here called move or copy. If we click on it, you'll see it tells you all the books that are currently open, and you'll see there's an option here for new book. And then it's got all the sheets that are currently in the spreadsheet it's found. So you can say, well, at the moment, I've set it up to move, or I can create a copy. So let's do this. I'm going to create a copy. We then say, well, where are we going to create the copy? Either within the same workbook or else in a new book. What I'm going to do is I'm going to create it for this in a new, the same workbook. And I'm, for example, going to put it just before this sheet here. When I say OK, you'll see it's created the exact copy. It's just put a 2 at the end of it. We've got now the exact same sheet. The shortcut of doing this is if you hold your control key down, so you click on a sheet, you hold the control key down, you click, and then you move either to the left or right, wherever you want it to go, and you let go. You'll see now we've created a third exact copy of the sheets.